Hello, I'm Guy Palmer. I've been studying infectious diseases for several decades and understand that many of you have questions about COVID-19 and vaccination, and I'm here to help answer some of those questions. The reason to be vaccinated is, first and foremost, to protect yourself against severe disease, hospitalization, and in the most tragic cases, death. But it also protects your loved ones, your family, your colleagues. When you are vaccinated, you're much less likely to transmit the infection to them. And on a broader scale, when we all get vaccinated, that's how we can get to the end of the pandemic, because it will eliminate the infection from our broadest population. All three of the FDA-approved vaccines are effective in preventing disease. Whichever vaccine is available for you is the best one to get. The efficacy, that is the ability to prevent infection, differs very slightly, but in their ability to protect against disease, they're all essentially equal. They're slightly different in their composition, but in the end, they're having the same effect, both by promoting your immune response, but most effectively by preventing disease. If you've already had COVID-19, it is highly recommended that you get a booster immunization. The reason for that is, when you've had a natural infection, there's a whole range of responses in terms of your immunity, from very weak to very strong, but there's no way to know what you have as an individual. By having a booster immunization after having had COVID-19, it brings you up to a level where we're confident you will be protected against further infections. I hope I've been able to answer many of your questions about vaccinations today. When you have your opportunity to be vaccinated, please do so as soon as you can. Wear masks, spatially distance, and be well.